Wang looked to press. Him as well in Qian here, so this is really potentially a very tight contest here. Not overall, but there's always just that respect thing with Ma Long. But just here, him being in action, there's always that element of the dynamic. Difficult for him, so he's not extending out in front. Good short flick. In the first game. Oh, fabulous point.
Love one.
Here. Best of five. Two. Started with superb, but what we saw as the opening game we're on is here in a tight matchup. I think what we're seeing is this is bearing right the way back. I commentated the Youth Olympic Games in Buenos Aires back in 2018. Playing regularly together. It's those combinations. That's what they have, that chemistry, that understanding. Points to start this second game. Oh, it's working at the World Table Tennis Championship Finals. Not surprised me. She has done there. They are primed, the two of them, to dominate the women's game. Next few. Oh. Take it away from Qian.
Four. Ten, four.
Six game points.
10-5.
It's just that greater understanding. Finals for the current world champions, Wang Qijin and Sun Yingsha. Here, they are up against the best pairing in this format. So because observers there, if you look at that mixed draw, Rick's there, but to really load it with spin. That's a good flick from Qian. It's doubles gold at the 2019 World Championships. Tutoring role to Wang on his development as well, playing alongside him. Heading through the left leg for the drive. Oh, early lead in this third, wiped out. Oh, they're able to. Powered matches to end this second session of play.
Seven, six.
That's the danger now for he and Qian here. To adjust. Yeah, and the receive, they're all wrong from Chiang Pai. That will do it. Victory for the world champion.